Day in my life as a McGill student. I first headed to my project management class and I did my first presentation. Afterwards, I met Sarah at her apartment and we decided to decor our tennis balls. No better way to get ready for our tennis practice. We honestly had so much fun and was the best way to take a break between my two presentations. We were literally so tired after this. Afterwards, I went back to class to do my second presentation and then I went home.